Developing news now, not far from the Rhode Island border. A woman being transported to the hospital dies after the ambulance she was in crashes in Milford. Now, the ambulance and another vehicle crashed on Route 140 around 11 o'clock this morning. Police say the patient was picked up by another ambulance and taken to the hospital where she was pronounced dead. A paramedic was also injured.